Alright, hello everybody, and welcome to my anime audio reaction to ISEKAI QUARTET. This is, of course, an audio reaction. The way that you're intended to watch this is to line up the episode with me at 0 seconds, and then I will do a countdown. 3, 2, 1, go, and on go, we both press the play button. I know it's an awkward way of doing things, but it's the only way I can do it to completely avoid copyright. Now, ISEKAI QUARTET is day 8 of my November watch list stuff, so we are going to be watching this. It's only 12 episodes in length, but the episodes are 12 minutes apiece, so it's about 2.5 hours of total watch time, which isn't too bad. Now, normally this is not my kind of thing. I mean, I just watched Sword Art Offline a few days back, and I definitely was not enjoying what I was watching, but this looks to be a little bit more cute. Same chibi style, but at the very least it looks like there actually seems to be some sort of animation attempt here. Now, I don't know really the whole idea. It's a comedy fantasy, so it's just a comedy, meant to be funny, so not to be taken seriously, I don't believe. But the idea is it combines 4 different anime series together into one, where you get to see characters from multiple different series, including Saga of Tanya the Evil, Konosuba, Overlord, and ReZero. Now, prior to this, I had seen Tanya, Konosuba, and at least the first season of Overlord, but I had never seen ReZero until a few months ago. But now that I have, I can successfully watch ISEKAI QUARTET without any issues. Although, like I said, I have seen all of the Tanya stuff except the new film, but I believe the film came out after ISEKAI QUARTET. I've seen ReZero, and I've seen all of the Konosuba stuff. I just have not seen seasons 2 or more in Overlord. I've only seen Overlord season 1. But hopefully that won't matter. So, we've got episode 1 here. Beginning the episode in 3, 2, 1, go. So this is actually on Crunchyroll. So, we've been introduced. Oh, here we are in Overlord now. That was Konosuba before. Yeah, this is definitely a lot better in quality than I was expecting, to be fair. Unfortunately, my Windows taskbar is viewable even in full screen, so I have to restart that, but I'll do that after this episode. Oh, Mega Bean. Well, shit. just appears and he sits on the damn thing. So here we get the opening, huh? Now, the reason I'm actually watching this, guys, is because this is going to be my very first anime TV short. So, that's actually the only reason I'm watching it. Otherwise, I have no other interest in it right now. But it doesn't look too bad, to be fair. I mean, I know comedy's not really my thing when it comes to anime. Especially when, you know, two of these four shows I find to be very bland comedy. But that's just my opinion. But that doesn't mean combining them won't be enjoyable to watch. I'm very curious to see how they combine the different characters with each other. It's really cool to see all these characters again, though, I have to say. Even if they are just chibi form, but that's fine. Oh, there's all the characters. Got a big, nice group from each, it looks like. That's kind of catchy. Episode 1, Come Together Quartet. Ding, ding. A school. What? Is that Stalin? Oh, this is ridiculous. Oh, look, there's the Tanya class. I guess that would make sense. I don't think that was Stalin then. Maybe, Oh, here comes the ReZero crew. Oh, this is fucking awesome! It feels so great. Even if they're not in their own form, it still feels great to hear these characters again. Because it sounds like the same voice actors as well. Is that a remix? Oh, it's the end. That sounded like a remix of the school alarm thing. Well, that's kind of neat. I think this might be kind of enjoyable, honestly. But, I mean, there's still 11 more episodes, so I don't want to talk too early, like with Sword Art Offline, and have it get old real fast. Well, I just have to wait and see.